capital.
Welcome. Can you give your attention for 3 seconds? There's some things that I would like you to know.
start, I would like to ask you to stand up, leave yourself anywhere you want, and we can start walking a little bit in the room. We can try to listen. One tone. can find one person that is near you. Maybe someone you don't know. Better. I will couple. And we can change roles.
sit down.
Move your butt. Everybody, move your butt. Move
get on your knees and put both of your hands in the air.
Put your hands down.
Do you shave your body?
Why do you do what you're instructed to do?
I didn't.
Can you repeat that? So if you want, open your eyes. Can anybody say how they felt after this, let's say, exercise?
Thank you.
Why? Why?
Why? Why? How much of the message was for me? Answer the question.
Is there anybody that felt uncomfortable? Strange, especially since everybody had their eyes closed and us two didn't.
It's like the ostrich, the animal, like when it puts its head on the ground, so if it doesn't see, it's like it doesn't exist. So with the eyes closed, like not touching, don't exist for the eyes.
Why didn't you follow?
I didn't understand it as an order. I didn't understand it as an order. It was just questions. So not necessarily addressed to me. Choose a few people not to say something. Not everybody the same. Because you, why would you choose exactly these people?
I think many people said something, no? Who said nothing? Who wasn't asked?
But I asked him to ask a question. I didn't understand.
Those people that didn't ask or didn't answer, is there something that you would like to share?
And the baby is the most talkative in the room.
Down, I heard the sound of sitting down, and I was from everywhere. Like the rest of
it. Before we closed the house, everybody was.
Okay.
And they also asked me why I had to follow the rules.
That's how I understood it. Before that, I didn't know that. Yeah, that's special. personal. I don't know, but most of the people preferred to ask for some moves, like something simple, that I didn't think it would help anyone to get to know anybody else better. When I had in mind that I would ask somebody to ask a question to somebody else, maybe I would think that the goal would be to know something about the other people, but from the questions, this didn't appear to be the goal. That's why I'm asking.
In Berlin.
Who feels more connected to the people around them than before? Who feels more connected to the people around them than before? Who doesn't feel like that?
And why? Can you explain?
I don't know, because I don't know the people. They just feel themselves. I don't have like any connection. I don't feel.
I think I feel alone.
So what would be the next step in order to go even further in connecting with each other?